Time check, 7:21 PM.
Time for Dalgona coffee. Now, what is Dalgona coffee? Ask Google. Hey Google, what is Dalgona? Google can tell you. My job is to just prepare the Dalgona coffee. Google. In action. Hey Google, stop. Don't ask Google. I will show you how to prepare Dalgona coffee. Now I'm preparing world's third best coffee. At the end of the video, I'm going to tell you why this is world's third best coffee. For now, the preparing Dalgona coffee is a very tough task. You need coffee, sugar, blender, milk, 1 teaspoon coffee, and a little bit more cheap coffee, because if it's a coffee, it should be strong. If my wife is looking, then 1 teaspoon. Right now she is shooting my video, so I'll add just few more. Pretend you have not seen it. Just little bit of milk. And now, the magic. So at this point, when you see the color change, you are halfway through. Now we are ready. If you have a cake blender at home, your shirt is going to end up like this. If you will have a hand blender at home, you can do this in small dish and you will not end up like this. Key learning. Why we call it as Dalgona coffee? Because this coffee doesn't follow any rules of gravity. It has become so hard, so this is the real coffee power. Now to show why it doesn't follow the rules of gravity, see. So if Dalgona means do not follow rule of gravity, then we have reached up to that stage. So this is what you are preparing. Now why we have taken coffee to such a state to drink? Don't ask. Now, to prepare Dalgona coffee, you need ice. Nothing specific. Enter as much as you want. Now, some milk. Few more cubes of ice, and now we'll add our coffee. Finally, the last batch. So your Dalgona coffee is ready. While drinking, you can feel like you have done something new. Newton created laws of gravity while eating apple. You have defied laws of gravity by drinking coffee. Still, it is the world's third best coffee. The world's first best coffee belongs to Divya ma'am. She was my English teacher during my engineering time. She prepares world's best coffee. The world's second best coffee, Charu, she was my classmate during our college days. I'll not take the credit from them, but I can rank this coffee as world's third best coffee. Now, I've not tasted it yet. But it should be. Bye. I need double double.